Ade, 10-0, undefeated. What can you say about this team?
We're gritty. You know, we have the traits that Coach Kelly's talking about. And we're trusting the process, and I think that's what it takes. And we're just continuing to prepare the right way. And if we keep doing this, I feel like we'll end up winning in November. So,
winning in November is so important. Every game is the next big game. Tell me about the mindset of the team as you guys go after that.
I mean, now we're on to Syracuse, but this game is important. We're focused on 1-0 each week. That's what we talk about in the locker room. That's what we talk about as a team, as a defense, as a unit. And I think that's just what we focused on today was 1-0 this week. And now it's next week 1-0. So,
when you think about the journey, the beginning of the season, to be sitting here 10-0 after winning a primetime game against FSU, what goes through your mind?
I mean, blessed, number one, but I mean, I'm just happy for our teammates. I couldn't do anything without our teammates. You know, D-line unit as a unit, you know, we prepared for this moment. We've worked ourselves in the summer. We've worked ourselves during the spring. And so I think now it's just paying off for us.
What does it tell you about this team? Next man up. Someone goes down, someone else steps in, the depth of this team.
I think we're all prepared for each other. We work. I work as if I'm going to be the starter. The twos work if they're going to be the starter. It's the same thing. It goes the same way. And I think when we do that, we have a better team, and we play. That's how we play. So,
such a special night. Crowd going crazy here tonight. What are you going to say about the way they've supported you this year?
I mean, it was huge. It was huge. The reason why we come out here and play is because of the fans, and it was amazing. It was an amazing atmosphere. One of my funnest times is just being out there playing in front of the crowd. So it was amazing.
Next up, Syracuse at Yankee Stadium. Really big game for you guys. The mindset of the team?
Just focus on being 1-0, like I said before. You know, Syracuse is a very good team. They play well. And so we're just going to focus on getting into there, preparing well, and playing hard. That's what we do.